Footpad dermatitis, FPD, is a welfare concern in broiler chickens, and it can be a significant welfare issue for the broiler industry, which has financial implications for businesses and is used for key broiler welfare assessment. Moist bedding and increased ammonia release are considered to be the main risk factors in disease development and poor animal health. The corrosive effect of ammonia in combination with water leads to skin changes of the footpad. Microlesions are a gateway for germs. These in turn lead to necrotizing inflammation of the footpad in just a very short time. Hello everyone, my name is Kirsten Bartels and I am working at Deutsche Vilofoss as a technical advisor for our hygienic bedding powder product, Stalosan F. The low pH level of 3.5 of Stalosan F keeps the skin's natural barrier function intact. As a result, it helps prevent harmful pathogens such as bacteria and viruses from penetrating the skin. In addition, wet surfaces can be dried in an effective and sustainable way because 100 grams of Stalosan F binds 4 times the amount of water in the presence of ammonia. Stalosan F effectively eliminates and prevents the emergence of pathogens, and so it contributes to disease prevention. Due to Stalosan F's high efficiency, footpads stay healthier, and so the risk of disease and infection can be significantly reduced. Its scientifically proven efficacy and numerous field reports from livestock owners show that the use of Stalosan F leads to many benefits. These benefits include higher bedding quality, improved climate in the stables, and better animal health and performance.